after Olympics, I was trying to prove everybody something, but now I'm just looking back and like, I already proved everything. This season, I've got really a lot of health challenges, and I'm still fighting against them. My back is getting so much better, and I'm still like giving it the great treatments, and I'm healing every day. As everybody, I'm having lots of goals that I really want to reach. Some of them are really like private goals that I'm keeping only in my mind. In this world that we are living in today, it is really difficult to stay motivated. The only thing that I can tell you now that I'm doing my best to stay healthy and to be able to prepare for the competitions. I love figure skating and I like this feeling. I like to see the happy faces on the champion, and I like how audience reacting, and it's such a pleasure to hear people clapping and screaming. Of course, you're feeling like a little bit better when you hear a little bit more like, sound after your performance rather than after anybody else's. I like this feeling. I like this feeling when audience welcome you on that. I'm 21. And with every year, it's like getting harder and harder to stay in the shape and stay like motivated. When your body always like almost always in pain, it's really difficult to like wake up every morning and go to the practice, and you know that you feel the pain. But I'm doing my best. Younger skaters that will make the future history of blue finger skating. You know, lots of young ladies in Russian finger skating. I'm happy to see that my country that I'm living in the finger skating are doing great. I'm not that person who will discuss about who will be on the top or who will not be on the top, because I don't know. I really don't know. I just see how everybody's working, and all of them are hard workers. I'm just wishing all the best for them, and for sure good luck.